My name is Justin Machado, and I am the leader coordinator for the Children's Liturgy of the Word. I got involved because I was blessed. God blessed me with three beautiful children, and I needed to set an example for them. So I figured Children's Liturgy is a good way to good place to start. What do I do in Children's Liturgy? During Mass, we lead the children from the Mass down to a little classroom downstairs beneath the church, and we teach them, through like songs and prayer and a more kid-friendly gospel, we teach lessons from the gospel, such like, can I do it?
Yes,
okay,
please.
Okay.
Yeah.
So as an example, which this is my favorite lesson, so we have, says you, this is you, these are the children, hi children, this is Jesus, as you can see, Jesus, all right, and this is big bad sin. So what ends up happening, this is fun, this is just a real quick lesson. So we have you, these are the kids, and then this is sin. So we all sin, and what happens to us when we sin? We get a little darker, and you notice that in order to resolve that sin, we need Jesus. So here's Jesus, and if you can see, what happens when you just have a little bit of Jesus in you? What happens? The sin goes away. Now, kids love this. Now, but what about Jesus? Does Jesus sin? Well, let's find out. No. Jesus is immune to sin because he is the answer. So that's my lesson for the kids, and that's what I like to share sometimes with them, so that they understand that Jesus loves them all the time and that they are the light of Christ. So I got involved for a couple of reasons, but mostly was I've been obviously blessed with a wonderful family, and I wanted to have an example set up for them so that at least early on they can grow up with the Catholic faith. Once they get older, like any adult, you start to wrestle with what you believe in. You start going to church less and this. But as long as there's a foundation there, I believe that as they grow older and they become adults and have children of their own, that they'll realize that the importance of those lessons that we teach them, the children, and so that they can return back to the church just like I did, and so that we can share our faith and live our faith. It's grown in the sense that I know that I do wrong and I have sinned, but that I know that there's always a home for me in the church, and that when we celebrate the Eucharist, I take that in fully and believe in it with all my heart and all my soul, and know that I can only get better from here. So, and just to be good examples to my children and my wife and become a better man.
Is there any advice you give to our community?
Yeah, it's really easy. It's really easy to do. Sometimes it's a little scary at first, but know that I'm a parent just like you are, and I make mistakes just like you do. But at the end of the day, as we are all family of this parish of St. John Neumann, and why not struggle together and share together our stories and become better parents.